certain kind of blindness. When you look, you cannot see a person living deep inside that you were always meant to be. Living without vision, paralyzed by fear of a voice that's crying out inside that you never seem to hear. All that really matters, what you fail to understand, that the key to everything you want was always there within your hands. You feel the desperation, you think that's all there is. Have it all if you decide to take the risk. But it's all right, give on everything you tried before, to begin to think that it's beyond your reach and there's never gonna be much more. But in spite of everything that you've been through, there isn't anything that God can't do. And you'd be amazed at the change it makes with just a little faith and some conviction of the inside you all the time. There isn't any mystery, it's just a fear of change. But if you fail to try, the only certain thing is it will always be the same. You're gonna need to take some chances, it's gonna take a leap of faith. Or you could fool yourself to believe, and there's no difference it could make. Take some comfort that when you leave your comfort zone, the Lord is at your side with every step you take, so you won't ever be alone. But it's all right, given everything you tried before, to begin to think that it's beyond your reach and there's never gonna be much more. But in spite of everything that you've been through, there isn't anything that God can do. Amazed at the change it makes with just a little faith and some conviction of the heart. Much higher.